Commander, tactical analysis indicates the Zerg greatly outmatch your current forces.
Matt, keep me updated on those drop pods as they get to Char. If we can reach enough of them before the Zerg, we might just have a chance of fighting our way through this.
That's a negatory. It's blocked. Move it!
Sir, I'm tracking an incoming drop pod. It should be landing close to your position any second.
All right. Let's get out there and find him before the Zerg do.
Don't leave me hanging! Got it. Of course. First round on this.
Raiders, Raiders. We sure are glad to see you boys. But where's General Warfield?
I'm assuming command here. You men fall in with us, and we'll see to finding your general.
Yes, sir.
I so love the way you kindle their hope, Jim. By all means, bring them all to my doorstep. It'll be like lambs to the slaughter.
Don't listen to them. Stay focused, and we'll make it out of here together.
Sir, I've detected a drop pod in your vicinity.
What's going on?
Complete.
Big job, huh? Man the rear with the gear.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Gateway, coming through. Been waiting on you. What's going on?
Our allies are being attacked.
Go, go, go! Bad news? Yo!
By the numbers, boy. Gangway, coming through.
Yeah, whatever. What's going on?
Sending coordinates to a nearby drop pod.
This better be good.
Add-on complete.
Say the word, baby.
Upgrade complete.
Big job, huh? Gotcha.
Got a whole lot of love.
Add-on complete. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies' base is under attack.
Give us your best shot! Got no patience!
add-on complete.
Sir, another drop pod is coming down near your location.
Ready to roll out!
Woo-hoo! Overtime! Ah! You scared me!
Not enough minerals.
Another drop pod has arrived near your perimeter.
Who called in the fleet?
Drop pod landing nearby.
Mayday, mayday, this is General Warfield. My ship has taken terrible, terrible damage.
General, hold on.
Damn, can't even hear us. The only way we're getting to Warfield is straight through those Nidus worms.
Some invasion.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Will do.
We should mobilize everything we've got and try to break through to Warfield.
Warfield won't be alive for very much longer. My brains will be drawn to his fear and that of his men. There's absolutely nothing we can do.
You're sure talking a lot, Kerrigan. Maybe the fear you smell is your own.
Yes, sir.
Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies. Enterprise base is under attack.
Who called in the fleet? Patching you through. What is it?
Our allies' base is under attack.
Oh, really? Who called?
Our allies are being attacked.
Sir, I read multiple drop pods entering the atmosphere. I don't think you'll have enough time to rescue them all. Not with this much Zerg in the area.
Damn it. We'll rescue as many as we can. But I don't think everyone's gonna live through this.
Upgrade complete. Not enough minerals. Our allies' base is under attack. Base is our allies' base is under attack. Our allies' base is under attack.
Well,
our allies' base is under attack.
What's going on?
Yeah, whatever.
There's another wave of drop pods coming in, sir. It would be too dangerous to try and rescue them all. Commander, the last of the Dominion drop pods have reached the surface of Char.
Looks like we're on our own, boys.
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete.
Who called in the fleet?
Base is under attack. Our allies' base is under attack.
Course laid in. Who called in the fleet?
Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies are being attacked.
Yes, sir.
Our allies' base is under attack. Is under attack.
What is it?
Our allies' base is under attack. Not enough minerals.
Course laid in.
Base is under attack.
What is it?
Our allies. under attack. Upgrade complete.
I'm on it. Take it slow. Who called in the fleet? Whatever that means.
Base is under attack.
Yes, sir. Okay. En route. Yes, Commander.
Our base is under attack.
Will do. Who called in the fleet? Acknowledged. Yes, sir. Okay. Engage. You hailed? Yes, Commander.
Old Warfield's still alive and kicking.
Needed some help.
We came as fast as we could.
Ain't no time to be lying down on the job, Jimbo.
You magnificent son of a bitch. You're the last man I expected to see.
Boys, I hate to interrupt, but the natives are getting restless.
For the rescue, but I hope it ain't just the two of you.
General, you know I've always got a card to play.
Ah. pirate, Rayna, but whatever happens, you saved my boys today. And I won't forget that.
All in a day's work, General.